Most of the theme parties that I've heard about are hosted by white people. And I want to know why must it be a theme? And usually when they do have these parties, it's based on making fun of racial stereotypes. And it's mostly generated towards black people. And I want to know why that is.